Fun.
Oo eh. Fun.
Actually, it's a heavy piece. Pero yung heavy, pero hopeful material siya.
Yes.
Pero working on it was a lot of fun.
And you know, we were locked in for 17 days. So,
in Bulo.
Buti na lang. Fun.
Pretty.
Ah, yes. Yung sagot.
And then, Alvin Yabandel.
Oh, and then Neil Daza.
And then Neil Daza, that's right.
My first time eh. I mean, aside from, of course, it's Sir Ricky Lee, and of course, Alvin Yaban, and of course, it's Shandy. I was really in love with the material. Mm-hmm. So, it was a story to tell. Ditas is friends with Anna and Doris. So, Doris is
Doris Bigonia.
Oh, yeah.
Bigonia.
Nag-nyunyus siya. Anna is Isa, Ditas, and Doris is Jasmine. So, we're three friends. And my character is the girl who had an outside life before Culion. So she has witnessed what living outside of the Leprosarium is. Kasi this all happened during the American Commonwealth. So it was established in 1906 by the Americans, Culion, as the Leprosarium. So ang character ko, I didn't want to be attached to anybody except my friends actually. Sila lang. Yung dalawa lang ang tao doon na malapit ako.
Doris was born there.
Yeah.
Or she grew up there but since she was a baby.
Yeah, at bukod sa hopeful siya, naive, talagang sinasamba niya ang mga Amerikano.
Yeah.
Parang ano, she doesn't understand the concept of the colony.
Oo. Because we're in it.
To win it.
To win it.
The joke.
No, kasi dream cast siya.
Ariel, Jasmine,
ako. In my opinion, parang it's something na if you had asked me before, I would have said like, wow, I would love to be in a movie with those two women.
Siyempre, Ricky Lee script, hindi mawawala ang social commentary.
Yeah.
And also, we need this film to see things in a different perspective. It's an example of what a situation that has an outcome. So, paano mo machi-change yun sa personal life mo and sa nangyayari mo sa bansa.
Maybe a heavy drama-themed movie. It's still good to watch it during Christmas.
I'm Meryl Soriano.
And I'm Isa Calzado.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year!